101 people.
You're going to regret that.
Are you of us or you? What's gone?
I'll tell you who this is. This is the apprentice of an over-the-hill Sith named Darth Barras. Yes, that's right. My master and I anticipated your arrival.
And you also anticipated your doom.
Do so, your magnitude, will ya? Nakamanoya Tuskin Raoul.
I have no quarrel with you, but Rathari must die.
Drop a kumbani, umpipotamalia bedwananipopo. Choose your mother, Chukoya. Nakamanoya Tuskin Raoul.
I urge you to stand aside and watch me dispatch this pretender. You're wasting your time. Just die.
Our alliance begins with the death of Paris' slave.
This is not your battle. You were not one of the Sith who came to my world to destroy it. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So, you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire.
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your Empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart. Slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your Empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
No man may strike against the Empire and live.
You've already learned that I do not die easily.
You forget. I've been on your world. I know the secret of your people. And I have no hearts or brains to fail. The only way to destroy them is to shred the bodies and scatter them. But we've proved a billion times over that they're not immortal, all right, Gendai? How many of you crawled away? 2? 10?
Kill him! Kill them all!
It was my fortune and my honor to have you here, my lord. I'll call Agent Maddle and tell her what happened. I suggest you make the full report. My men and I will stay here to ensure the Gendai's body is destroyed.
Without him, the alien's rebellion should fall quickly.
I'm certain Agent Maddle will be able to mop up any resistance. Thank you for your service.